futuristic.
Shh. Don't talk during the movie.
This week in the universe, new New York Mayor C. Randall Poopenmeyer opens a new tube line to alleviate rush hour traffic. Dateline Paramecium Homeworld. Newly crowned Miss Universe Gladys Lennox entertains troops fighting to wipe out the human race. Go get 'em, boys! And in the world of ultimate robot fighting, the masked unit wins his championship bout against gorgeous gorks by technical melting.
Go, masked unit! Hey, buddy! Yo! You mind taking your head off?
I'm sorry, sir, but I need it to watch the movie.
Just ask Flabby over here to describe it to you later.
Sir, she is as the factory made her.
Well, they should have stopped making her about halfway through.
Add in the carryover from Form 16A, then deduct line 2B.
Pardon me, sir, but you seem to be inadvertently kicking my seat.
Pardon me, sir, but you seem to be better than the men and the men.
Yes, that's the gist of what I said. Would you mind?
Sure thing, pal.
Sir?
Who threw that?
That's it. Sir, I challenge you to fisticuffs.
I'm boned.
Let's all go to the lobby!
I'm gonna open a file of whoop-ass on you!
Bender, do you know who that was?
Ripes, the masked unit! You knocked them out cold!
Son, I'm the commissioner of ultimate robot fighting. I'm a connoisseur of jerks who pick fights in movie theaters, and you're the biggest I've ever seen.
You should see me at funerals.
Kid, I want you in the ultimate robot fighting league.
Ultimate robot fighting? Sounds pleasant.
I'll do it.
Yeah!
My hero.
They don't make movies like this anymore.